Hi everybody, so today I did this look. It's actually a hair tutorial, not a makeup tutorial. I got a lot of requests from a lot of people when I did this hairstyle in my smoky yellow gold green look, and I didn't expect people to like the hairstyle because I'm not a hairstyler or anything like that. But I did it using just a regular plain curling iron. I used this Conair. Like, I didn't put my hair in between. I just wrapped it around because one day I was running late for work and I was like, well, I don't want to straighten my hair and I don't want to curl it or tie it up. So I just kind of played with it and I wrapped it around and I was like, oh, it came out nice because it's just wavy. It's not curly. So you can use a regular curling hair iron like this one, or it would be better if you have the one without this thing. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy it. I didn't use any kind of product to hold the curls or the waves just because my hair stays in place and I don't have to use it. But you can do whatever you want. You can use any kind of products to hold the hairspray or whatever. You can make it even more volume. But yeah, it's a good look for those of you that have like thin hair. And I don't have like thick hair or thin hair, but like in between. But it's a nice look if you want that more of like a volume type or more hair, I guess you can say. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy it. It was really easy, really fast, and that is it. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Bye.